Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on deleting your Facebook video watch history. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. I will be showing you how to do this on the Facebook app, but the settings will be similar on desktop too. Open up the Facebook app and tap on the user icon at the bottom of the homepage to get to your profile page. If you are on Android, then the user icon will be at the top of the page. Tap on the three dots button to the right of the Add Story button. Tap on Activity Log. At the top of the Activity Log, tap on Filters, and then choose Categories. Select Logged Actions and Other Activity from the bottom of the Categories list. Tap on Videos You've Watched. Here is a list of all of the videos you have watched on Facebook. To delete a video, tap on the three dots button to the right of it and then tap Delete. There doesn't seem to be a way to delete all of your videos at once on the Facebook app, but it is possible to do on the Facebook website. Open up a web browser on either your phone or computer. I would recommend you do it on your computer as you need the desktop version of Facebook to do this. And for some reason, Facebook is reluctant to open in the desktop version on mobile sometimes. If you are on mobile, you will need to go to the desktop site. To do this, you can tap on the URL bar and delete the M before Facebook and change it to www. Or you can tap on the AA button at the top left of Safari, or the three dots button on the bottom right of Chrome, and tap on Request Desktop Website. I had to do both of these things several times to get to the desktop site. When you get to the desktop site, tap on the user icon or drop-down arrow in the top right corner, and then tap on Settings and Privacy, and then Activity Log. Tap on Filter. Then scroll down and find Videos You've Watched and tap on it. Then tap Save. Under where it says Videos You've Watched, there is an option to clear video watch history. Tap on that and then tap it again on the pop-up. If you go back to the app, you will see that your video watch history will have been cleared on your Facebook app too. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Facebook tips and tricks.